A busy night at the Gwangju Universiade Main Stadium. Athletics, Petty. Now to the men's high jump. There you see the finalists. First up from Slovakia, Matis Bubenik. He set a personal best of 2.27 meters last year. And he will clear there at 2.28 meters. Next up, Xiang Chun Xian of Chinese Taipei. He's also trying at 2.28 meters. And he clears it quite easily, a personal best for him. So he matches the personal best set by Bubenik. Daniil Tsiplikov of Russia, he cleared at 2.28, now trying his third attempt at 2.31. This would give him a gold medal, as you can see him going through the mental preparation. And he does. Tsiplikov clears at 2.31. He will win the gold medal here in Gwangju in the men's high jump. It kisses the camera for good measure. You get a good look there at that great jump by Tsiplikov. So it'll be Tsiplikov in first. Bubenik wins silver for Slovakia. And Xiang wins bronze from Chinese Taipei.